discovered by Hendrik Hudson on September 11, 1609. On May 6, 1626, Peter Minuit purchased it from the Indians for $24. That being the ceiling price at the time. It was at the tip of this island that the tiny trading post of New Amsterdam was founded, with a population of less than 200.